Gotcha. Ah! Ah! Hold on.
Thank you. Oh no, you're wounded.
Now, first you need to sterilize it. Great!
Finally, the healing patch. Now, I can manage to speak with you. What do you want to know?
Yes, but that future belongs to Arnold, or as we know him, the mainframe. The AI tricked governments to deploy nuclear missiles and almost destroy human civilization. The remaining survivors joined and created the Resistance. During one rescue mission, the Resistance got hold of a special piece of the mainframe. That's how we call Arnold. When decoded, that special piece showed us a glimpse of the mainframe's history, along with this year and info about your family. First, I thought that the Omega 12 was the invention which will become the mainframe later, but after that little conflict in the hospital, I was convinced that the watch is the mainframe. But we have a small problem. I have just a few hours until the deadline is over and my people pull me back into the future. That's why I joined forces with Tina. To rescue you so the three of us could finish this for good.